Hi, my name is Lina. I live in Berlin for 8 years. I belong to a large team of tour guides working for Alternative Berlin, and I do that for 3 years now. So I like doing the tours because I can meet and talk to people from all over the world. Good thing is, world travels to me and I don't have to travel the world. Of course, I like to show and share my favorite spots in Berlin and show this beautiful city to visitors from all over the world. What I like about Berlin is you have a lot of cultures, you have a lot of nationalities coming together at one spot. Berlin especially, it's very open, so you can dress and look however you want to be or want to look. On the free tour, you will start at Alexanderplatz and first of all see the former east side of Berlin. Then after that, you're gonna go to the former west side of Berlin. Obviously, we have a lot of street art included to it. And in the end, you will be in a beach bar and have a beer with the guide.